Hi, welcome to Emcomp. Today I'm going to talk a little bit about the DD-frame circuit breaker from CBI. It's a very compact and reliable circuit breaker. It can handle up to 125 amp in only one 90 millimeter wide module, which is extremely compact. As all the CBI products, it's not sensitive to the ambient temperatures, which makes it ideal for mounting into small enclosures. The traditional way of mounting the DD frame is like you see here in a front plate. So the circuit breaker is what we call front mounted, rear connected. However, in Europe, we have a tendency of mounting circuit breakers on the DIN rail. And if you would like to mount the DD frame on the DIN rail, you will face a problem. And how can we then make a solution to that?